cool. So this is going to be the next mystery baseball grab bag. This is going to be number, what are we on, 16? Okay. It's going to be mystery baseball grab bag 16, whatever you call these things. So anyway, first of all, we need to see which bag we're going to do. So let me screen share out right here, and you can see all the remaining bags right here. So we're going to copy all the bags, and we're going to go right over here to random.org. We're going to paste. We're going to hit random 7 times. The bag in the number one spot after 7 is the bag we're going to open. This is 4, 5, 6, and 7. Right there, it's bag 77. Boy, that's good luck, right? Bag 77. So it's bag 77. All right, so that's the one we're going to do. Bag 77. So 7 randoms and bag 77. That ought to be good. So let's do it. Ball bag 77. So let me go pull this thing. And let's do it. Bag 77. So this is my makeshift grab bag holder right here. So check this out. So let me find bag 77. Yes, you can see the bags we pick from. There's bag 61, 62. So we're going to be 72, 79, 77 right there. All right. So there we go. We got our bag 77. So let's chop this thing up, man. Let's see what in the world is in bag 77. Hopefully we get a monster out of here. I would like to see something huge. That way you guys can go on Twitter and say, oh, these grab bags are the greatest thing since sliced bread. And then a bunch of people come to my website and start buying them up. So that's what I need to happen. All right. I sound like a brother, but I'm not. Man, I'm everybody's brother. All right, let's do it, man. I'm brown bagging. That's right. You got it, man. All right, let's do it. So here we go. Bag number 77. So let me pull up everybody that's in this. This is going to be mystery bag number 16. Let me pull up my alphabetical MLB spreadsheet. And then we'll get this next bag going, which I'm excited about, man. I really want to see something good come out of here. We still got the Cal Ripken Jr. jersey is in here. We've got Ozzie Smith autographed baseball, Whitey Ford 8x10 PSA photo is in here. I mean, I got all kinds of stuff still in these baseball grab bags. I mean, we got the vintage Gaudis that are still in here. All kinds of stuff. So anyway, let's go ahead and do it. We're going to screen share out everybody that's in this break. Let me pull up a random, and here we go. So we're going to screen share out right here. Where'd my little control panel go? There we go. All right, so here we go. This is everybody that's in the break for Mystery Baseball 16. Kyle B, you're at the bottom. Michael D at the top. We're going to copy that list. We're going to go right over here to random.org. We're going to hit random 7 times. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Right there, Shane H, you're at the bottom. Kevin B at the top. Going to copy that list. And then we're going to pull up our MLB spreadsheet right here. And we're going to right-click paste. And here are your teams. Kevin B, you got the Diamondbacks. John Moore, Braves. Kevin B, Orioles. Michael L, you got the Red Sox. John Moore, Cubs. Michael D, White Sox. John Moore, Reds, Indians. Matthew M with the Rockies. Shane H with the Tigers. Chris SW, Astros. Kevin B, Royals, Angels. Greg B, Dodgers. Kevin B, Marlins. Kyle B, you got the Brewers. Kevin B. Twins. Shane H. got the Mets and Yankees. Kevin B. A's. Kyle B. Phillies. Shane H. got the Pirates. John Moore Padres. Kyle B. Giants. Kevin B. Mariners. Cardinals. Michael D. Rays. Greg B. Rangers. Kevin B. Blue Jays. And Shane H. got the Washington Nationals. All right. So there we go. Somebody said, go, go, gadget, eyesight. That's great. All right. All right, so let me know if there's any trades, and then we'll chop this mystery bag up here. We'll get this thing chopped up. Yeah, I'll give you a chance to make any trades or see what we got going. And then let me see what we got left. I know we got Bowman Sterling football that's got 18. We're down to 18 left. Jim Mint. Everyone already knows me. I think you might be one of the only people in here that might not know me yet. So I think everybody else in here has been dealing with me for like a year. So, yeah, everybody in here knows me, man. This I've been doing breaks for a while. This is just my first night at Breakers TV. So, yeah, they've seen me. I've met them in person. I go to shows all the time. People come from all over and come to the shows and all that. Okay, Jim's a professional troll. Don't mind. Okay, gotcha. All right. All right, so let's do it, man. Let's do it. Steve F., take it easy, man. Take it easy, Steve. Hopefully you come back a little bit later. And we'll get to Steve, I'm going to get that two-box break going of what you're talking about. I'm going to get that. If I don't get that going, I'll just refund you back in that thing. So we'll do it. All right, so let's chop this thing up. BB77 right here. Let's do it. Let's do it. BB77. All right, let's see what's in here. Hopefully we can pull a monster out of this thing. Let's see what we got. BB77. All right. So let's see. Uh-oh, check that out, man. That's pretty awesome right there. I love it. So somebody just got hooked up right here. Who's got the Orioles? You just got a Gem 10, 89 Fleer, 616, Bill Ripken error. I love this card. It's the F face. It's the F face right there. Check that out, man. That's pretty awesome right there. Baltimore Orioles. Kevin B. coming out to you, man. Kevin B. You got it, buddy. Pretty awesome, huh? I mean, you can't beat this stuff for $1.75 buy-in. I mean, you can't beat it. $1.75. It's unbelievable. I mean, you can't beat it for $1.75 buy-in. I mean, how awesome is that? Bill Ripken. So, good stuff. All right. Bill Ripken, Gem 10, SGC right there. Got the Bat Bear. I don't know if you guys know the story on this. Yeah, there are so many variations of the story. I can't even tell you the story because I don't even know the story. I've heard a variation of a variation of a variation of a story. So maybe you could tell me the story. I just heard his damn buddies were playing a joke on him. They wrote that on his bat barrel because they knew he was going to pose with the picture for that. So I thought that was cool. The Bill Ripken. But, you know, then again, I heard Bill Ripken actually wrote it himself on there so he could keep track of his own bats when he was pulling them. You know, they put them like wine holders. They hold bats like wine holders, and you just see the barrel. So I heard he wrote that on there to keep track of all of his bats. So who knows? But either way, I think that's an awesome pull for $1.75. Can't beat it, man. So Kevin B., good stuff, man. That's awesome. It to Pack Sharks. Okay, I guess that's a direct quote from Bill Ripken is what I was thinking. I'm thinking that that's what Pack Sharks just posted. If so, that makes a lot of sense. Pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. I sound like John Gruden. What is with these new people in here? You guys are great. I sound like John Gruden. That's great, man. Good stuff. I guess I can stop recording that little